What's up, my little vampires? And today, as you can see, we are playing Wreck-It Ralph. Like Disney Infinity Wreck-It Ralph, but Wreck-It the World. Right now I'm kind of like on top of this tunnel thing I built. So I'm gonna get off. No, wait! No, no, no! Aww! Forgot about that. Dang it, I don't have my jetpack. What?
I feel strangely at home here.
Okay. Look how beautiful this is. What are you doing here? But. Oh well. Well, let's go to the racetrack. Right there. On it. To or something to the go. I built all of it. Took me forever. Comes the jump. Whoa, don't fall. The only reason why I'm actually nailing this right now is because I practiced. Not a good idea, don't do that. Go straight, go straight, go straight, go straight. Well, I'm just gonna run into the wall. This is the Wreck-It Ralph building that I got. I put this tent up right there so I didn't have it. Sorry if you can hear people in the background. My sister is freaking out. Okay, I built like two puzzles here, okay? You know that mud pit in the movie if you've seen Wreck-It Ralph? Well, this is it. But I put something around it to make it a little bit harder to get out of it. But since this one is the hardest one, let's try it. Nope. Fail. Fine, let's do the mud. Let's not do this to her. Let's do it with him. The tough guy.
You are a sight for sore eyes. Thought maybe you might have found it.
look, I can't even run in this. So it looks funny.
Oh my goodness.
We'll see what these things are. I will show you what they do.
Died from explosion.
Now. I'm supposed to go through
I think
the thing and I'm not fail.
There, you see? Good as new.
Let's try another area. Okay, this restore. Here's my cheat.
Boom!
I made it. Okay, well, I don't mean to take this chick's car, but, hey, let's just go. I don't know why they're not in their, like, fences. Let's see if we can get up there as fast as we can before our, 10 minutes reach for this episode. What? Why am I counting?
How much farther? Oh my gosh.
Why are you so fat and so big? He got big hands. Okay, well this is like forever. Oh! Okay, here it is. Woo. Special path! Okay, I built this part for you, for people that have like, you know, front row seats.
Back to the air!
So you can either sit here, or you can get a higher seat. So you can see it there. Use it over here, you can see that. I'm down and look at my crazy building. Like that. That would be awesome. Now here's the thing. No, I'll never make it. Oh, I land in a pool like this. If you hear a bing, it's my nephew. Well, actually, I think I just showed you everything, really. Except for, of course, this, the cave. Oh. We ain't going that way. Ready, ready, ready. Boom! I know, it's like impossible to do. But I did it anyway. This is a well. You can climb up there, but I'm not gonna. I'm gonna go in here. It's like the secret cave of Undoes, except for, you know. And, did you know that, a new character's coming out on Disney Infinity? And it's Jasmine and her prince. I think the genie was supposed to be in there too, but Robin Williams died, so they're not, they can't do it anymore and do his voice thing. So, I'm so sad he died. Still can't believe he did. I love that guy. He gave me an imagination, you guys. Yeah. Okay, well, I actually did show you guys everything, practically. All I did is just do that, and if there's anything else that will be added on, I will come back here and I will show you guys. But you guys like this world, and tell me if you want me to actually do a two-player racing on here and stuff. Then I will be sure to do that. And wait, what? Wait for it, I don't know. Hit it! And time's right now. Done! that's it for this episode. My little vampire. And I will see you in the next episode. But very quickly, I wanted to tell you guys, cause I know I took a while to answer these, but I don't know if they saw them. So, first question that I actually got from a real commenter, it was, I don't know if it was a guy or a girl, I don't know. But, one of my vampires named Children500 asked me if it's hard to, speak with my fangs in, and no, not really. I can speak perfectly fine. Sure, once in a while, though, like, eh. But you guys don't really see that, because that happens mostly in my dance videos, because I like to lip sing a lot. And, I'm just going to call you JC, okay? JS, sorry, not JC. But, she gave me a suggestion of wearing, scarecrow vampire fangs, and she said that she's looking for them, and I will try my best to get them and wear them, and I'll see if they're better than these, because these are chipping. Well, bye, my little vampires. See you with one more gaming video today and four more dance videos.